This is a very sad time for us. EMT Tommy Ackerberg was a very important part of this academy. He was a part of this academy for many, many years, working in multiple areas and programs. He had worked in EVOC. He worked at CFR. He worked teaching the probies. And his latest assignment was special projects. And as most of us know, Tommy had a special way to bring the room to life. And I think that's what I'm going to miss the most. Just from the outpouring of support that we've gotten from across the country, really, with all the members of FEMA, AMR, and New York State Department of Health that have reached out to me, just tells me how much he really touched all our lives. And, you know, we're really going to miss him. And I hope that we are all keeping his family, in particular his two daughters that now don't have a father, in your thoughts and prayers. And I really want to thank all of you for coming out for this remembrance ceremony. Once we get details of his service, we'll let everybody know. But just really want to thank everybody for coming out here. And like I said, it's tragic that we are good at putting together these ceremonies. It's unbelievable. And just want to thank the AV unit, the EMS pipe and drum ceremonial for putting the flag up, and the DIs for putting this together. So thank you so much. And please keep Tommy in our prayers.
Thank you. Happy holidays!
From special friends. Alright, so are we doing happy holidays from special friends?
Okay, I guess so.
I don't know what we're supposed to say.
I put a helmet on you guys.
This is recording. You heard him say helmet, did you not?
Happy holidays from special projects.
Okay.
So suck it.
Detail! Dismiss!